awesome.
Yeah. Preach in here. Yeah.
Be seated. Some of y'all talking about, you know, the reason why I'm alive, you know, I'm cute, I can sing. Baby, I'm gonna tell you something. God don't care nothing about your singing on the praise team or playing no organ or shouting your roar. God said, if you weren't gonna take my word back, you'd already be dead. The reason why I ain't dead yet is because God knows I was born to bring the word. Hey. Tell somebody you can't die in Rome.
You can't die in Rome.
You gotta go back to Philippi.
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir.
I hear my daddy talking to me now.
Yes, sir.
When I looked at this thing called, I said, God, so this is the reason. Now watch this. Epaphroditus would never ever get to preach this message. But because of his obedience, I'm going to preach it forward. I need five other people that'll stop being so deep and ready to go home already. Take them and say, neighbor, you can't die right here. You got a word in your bed. And the only reason why you're alive is because somebody that's connected to you needs to hear a word that'll change their life. I'm black and I'm hearing them already.
Right.
Wow.
Glory. Now, Epaphroditus.
Yes. Oh my God.
You hear me, Bishop? That's why you can't die from what you've been dealing with. I want about five folk to stop looking at my suit and my tie and look somebody in their black eyes or white eyes or brown eyes or color eyes and say, neighbor, don't worry about dying right now. But God don't trust you with his word. God don't raise you up and give you power. Son, the reason why they can't kill you is because that's God has invested something in you. He said the reason why they couldn't kill him is because of the investment. Now I'm going to preach y'all mighty glad in a minute. But I'm trying to figure out why y'all ain't shouting now. Because y'all, what has taken normal folk out? Can't take you out. Other folk have what you went through, baby. They already lost their mind. They in the crazy house. They in Greenwood. They done killed themselves. But why is it that